Brooklyn is a former student of mine. She was in kindergarten and she's now a fourth grader. And she started coming to my room to help me get my kids out at the end of the day because it's kind of tough to get them in the right place. So that's where it started. It started turning into where I would use Brooklyn for interventions. I would give her a couple of kids that were struggling with letters or numbers, and she would pull them and work with them to get them over that skill. And then she started making up her own games, and sometimes they were actually better than mine. And then it turned into where she really liked to play games with the whole class. And she actually comes up with her own lessons and does mental math. She reviews sight words, and she comes up with her own games and activities for those things. And she really, honestly, could teach a kindergarten class at fourth grade.
Well, I come in this classroom every day after 2 o'clock to help Ms. Schneider with them, and usually we do some really cool games that are kind of educational for them. So they'll probably look back and say, I remember Brooklyn, she was so fun to play with and stuff like that. So I really like just coming in just to have time with them and see, because I totally remember coming in this classroom when I was a kindergartner and it was just so much fun. I either want to be a teacher or I want to be an orthodontist. I just love how the kids just look up to you and that you're the person that's teaching them, showing them new things and introducing them to creative games that will help them learn.